Hello and welcome back to our third lesson on using Microsoft Office Picture Manager. Today we're going to do a few little tools that can help our pictures look better. First thing I'm going to do is I'm going to click on my dog here that's on his side. Again, you will say open with Picture Manager. And he opens up on his side. Well, we can change this easily by clicking on these little mountains and it says rotate left or rotate right. And you have to look at the picture and decide, yes, we should rotate that left. So now it's looking better. Now we can click on Edit Pictures again to open up our little bar of tools over here. And maybe you want to play with this and change the colors just a little bit. Now the colors for this picture look fine, but maybe you want to make it look a little different. And so you can change each of these bars and you can add a little bit more or a little bit less of a certain color. Now, to pick which color you're going to add, you go down to Hue, and if you say, well, I'd like to add a little more green to this picture, move the tool over to the greens, and then change the amount. And then you can make the dog more green or less green, and it changes the color of the dog. Let's say what happens if we get on the blues here. So let's put a lot of blue in there, or let's take all the blues out. And you can see that by doing this, you can sometimes fix the color, which is fun to fix it, and it's also fun to change the color altogether. And then the saturation tool just changes the intensity just a little bit. And we have now a pink dog, the pink background. If you want to save it, we will click File, Save As, and we will give the file a new name, Pink, and say Save. And then when we're finished, exit. And again, we don't want to save this because this is the original picture and we want to have our original left so we can play with it again another day. This concludes our third lesson.